hard-hitting local investigations.
I was just devastated. I just couldn't believe somebody would do that to a dog.
You saw it on Newsletter 7, a never-before-seen look inside Dayton's filthiest condemned houses. A psychological profile of a Miami Valley serial dog killer. Why local strip malls are turning into ghost towns. And the cause and effect of a local heroin explosion. Hard-hitting local investigations. You'll see it on Newsletter 7. Coverage you can count on.